Students, now in this video today we are gonna discuss our fourth lessons multiplications. Now let's start. Now 4.6 multiplication at a glance. Match the columns. Is 9 plus 9s. Now you have to match 5 multiply with 6. Since 5 6 are, you have to do correct match. For example, 9 plus 9 is 18. 18 is the answer 4th. 5 6 are 30. 7 8 are 56. 7 plus 7 14. 14 plus 7 21. 10 4 are 40. Like this we have to match. The next, can fill in the blanks. If a 5 times 7 is a 35, means 7 how many times is there? 5 times is a 35. Then 7 times 5. Now we can write here 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. 7 times 5. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Means we know that commutative property. 5 multiply 7 is 35, then 7 times 5 is also what answer? 35. Now we can do additions. 10, 15, 20, 25, 30, 35. Now answer is what? 35 only. 4 times 3 as addition is written as, means how many times we have to write 3? 4 times. 1, 2, 3, 4. 4 times 3 is addition written as like this, okay? When one of the factors of 54 is 6, the other factor is what? Now we have to find the factors. We know that in which table 54 is coming on place 6, okay? Means we can do here 6 9s are 6 already written here 6. Now we can write 9s. This both is called as the factor. And this our product. Okay. Means answer is what? 9. 9 plus 9. 9 plus 9 is equal to 36. Means we can write here what? How many times? Means 1, 2, 3, 4. 4 times what? 9s. Means 4 9s are 36. Okay. 8 multiply with 6 means commutative property. 8 multiply with 6 or 6 multiply 8 is answer is what? 48. Now multiplicative property of 0 means any number multiply with 0, the answer is also 0. Now 6 cows have dash horns. That dash we have to find here. We know that 1 cow has 2 horns. Now we have to find out 6 cow. Now 6 cows and 1 cow have 2 horns. 2 6 are 12. Means totals 12 horns. And 6 cow has, 6 cow have how many horns? 12. Like this we have to solve. Circle the correct answer, okay? 6 times 7. 7 how many times? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. This is a wrong. 6, but here 7s. Means here we can do correct answer. A multiply with 4 is equal to 10, 20. Now we have to find out the value of A. 4 7s are 20 is there? No. 4 8s are? No. But 4 5s are 20. Means answer is what? 5. A's value is 5. We can put how, look at here, A means our 5 and 4 multiplication. Now answer is 20. Like this means value of A is 5. Mona has 3 groups with 2 beads in each group. She has the dash beads. 3 groups. 1, 2, 3. We can do correct and we can write here answer. 2 plus 2 plus 2. Multiply, write the products. We have to multiply. 4 multi 4 multiply 1 means 4 ones are 4. 4 multiply with 2. 4 twos are 8. Like this you have to do. This is your homework. The next, calculate as fact as you can. Write the missing factor in the box. Okay. 4-20 means 4 multiply with what? The answer will be get 20. We know that 4 5s are 20. 5 how many is a 30? 5 6 are 30. Like this we have to solve. This is your homework. Now let's discuss multiplication of 2 digit number by 1 digit number. Okay, first I will write example. Multiply with 6. Okay, first ones tens, 6 we have to multiply with ones, means 6 threes are 18. 1 carry, 6 sevens are 42. 42 plus 1 43, means answer is what? 438. This is called as the 2 digit number multiply with 1 digit numbers. Okay, this is called as the product, sum of two products. Another example we will see. 64 multiply with 5. First we 5 multiply with 4. 5 fours are 20. 5 six are 30. 30 plus we have to add 31, 32. Means answer is what? 320. Now let's we will see another example. 32 multiply with 4. 4, this 4 we have to multiply with ones, then after tens. Okay, 2 digit number, ones, tens. 4 twos are 8, 4 threes are 12, 128. This is called as the multiplication of 2 digit number by a 1 digit number. Okay, again if you not understand, I will tell you again this one. 95 multiply with 4. Okay, 4 5s are 20 to carry. 4 9s are 36, 36, 36, 37, 38. Answer is what? 380. Like this we have to solve multiplications of 2 digit number by 1 digit number. Okay.